The CCAS News Network, live at 5.
Good evening. I'm Cynthia Gwoff.
And I am Brian Fennison.
Welcome to the CCAS News Live at 5 newscast.
We have a lot to cover this evening, but first up, breaking news on the launch of one of the most hotly anticipated products for 2013. Mucus ER.
This product has been a long time in the making for Perrigo. In fact, we've dug in our archives and found a radio interview with Luther Perrigo, the founder of Perrigo, from 1927 when he was discussing the launch of Mucus ER. Well, it sounds like Perrigo is the company to watch in 2013, and the Mucus ER launch is going to be a real driver for them. Exciting stuff. Next up, we have your 100-day weather forecast with meteorologist Dex Troma-Thorfinn.